also goes for the lead.
Well, the gate opened, I went to the first two, and I couldn't believe it, I was by myself. To me, at that time, the race was over.
They're nearing the finish line, it's still Seattle Slew, and he's opened it out to 4.5.
It's very hard to win the Belmont, never mind the Triple Crown. That was like, you know, dream come true to me.
What race will you remember? The 147th Belmont Stakes Racing Festival, June 4th through 6th at beautiful Belmont Park.